This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Daniel John Danny Tarkanian, born December 18, 1961, is an American businessman and perennial candidate for political office, a member of the Republican Party. He has mounted unsuccessful campaigns for the Nevada Senate 2004, Nevada Secretary of State 2006, the United States Senate 2010, and the United States House of Representatives 2012 and 2016. He most recently won the 2016 Republican primary in Nevada's 3rd Congressional District, where he lost to Democrat Jacky Rosen in the November 8, 2016, general election contents 1 Early life, education, and law career 2 Political campaigns 21 2004 Nevada State Senate election 22 2006 Secretary of State election 23-2010 A Senate election 24 2012 Congressional election 25 2016 Congressional election 3 Personal life 4 Electoral history 5 References 6 External links Early life, education, and law career Tarkanian was born in Redlands, California, the 3rd of 4 children. He is the son of Jerry Tarkanian, a former prominent UNLV basketball coach, and Lois Tarkanian Nehuter, a Las Vegas City Councilwoman, educator of children with disabilities, administrator, and a co-founder for California's first private school for the deaf. When Tarkanian was teenager, he moved into 3 different California cities: Riverside, Pasadena, Huntington Beach. Because his father advanced in his professional career, the Tarkanian family moved to Nevada in 1973. While Danny was 12, he attended Hyde Park Junior High School, Las Vegas, Nevada, and later the Bishop Gorman High School. He achieved honors in all 4 years. After graduating from high school, he spent 1 year at Dixie College, before becoming a student athlete at UNLV, where he was coached by his own father at Bishop Gorman High School. He played both basketball and football, and both sports teams went into the playoffs and won state championships in basketball. He played point guard in football. He played QB and was named All-Conference and All-State at his position twice. He was also named the Nevada's Most Valuable Player. He played basketball 1 season at Dixie State, where his team to the regional playoffs. He was named the school's Male Freshman of the Year. Tarkanian played 3 seasons, 1981-1984, for the UNLV Runnin' Rebels basketball. He was the starting point guard and captain in his sophomore year. His team won 24 straight games and was ranked number 1 nationally. He was drafted by the San Antonio Spurs in the 1984 NBA draft in round 8 at UNLV. Tarkanian was twice named first team academic All-American by the COSITA. He was the school's first Rhodes Scholar candidate and received the NCAA Postgraduate Award following graduation. Tarkanian received his JD from the University of San Diego School of Law, where he finished 3rd in his class. Tarkanian passed the Nevada bar exam and practiced law for 8 years, 4 as proprietor of his own firm. In 1995, Jerry Tarkanian became the head coach for the Fresno State Bulldogs basketball team at Fresno State, where Danny joined his father as an assistant coach. The team qualified for the postseason every year during Tarkanian's tenure. Tarkanian moved back to Las Vegas following his father's retirement in 2002. He started a real estate investment business and he co-founded the Tarkanian Basketball Academy. Political campaigns 2004 Nevada State Senate election. On May 4, 2004, Tarkanian filed to run in Nevada's 11th Senate District map against incumbent Michael A. Schneider. Schneider defeated Tarkanian in the general election. Following the election, Tarkanian successfully sued his Democratic opponent for libel and defamation during the campaign. Schneider made various accusations against Tarkanian, including accusing him of involvement with the creation of illegal telemarketing companies designed to defraud the elderly. The case went to trial on July 27, 2009. Schneider stood by statements he made in a 2004 debate with Tarkanian and in campaign ads and flyers accusing Tarkanian. Former Assistant U.S. Attorney Leif Reid, son of Nevada U.S. Senator Harry Reid, testified that Tarkanian was not part of the investigation into the telemarketing companies on July 31, 2009. A Clark County District Court jury ruled in Tarkanian's favor and awarded him $50,000 in damages on August 3, 2009. Schneider agreed to pay a $150,000 settlement in the case. 2006 Secretary of State election. In December 2005, Tarkanian announced his second bid for public office, this time a statewide election for Nevada Nevada Secretary of State, he defeated Brian Scroggins in the Republican primary and faced Democratic nominee Ross Miller, the son of former Nevada Governor Bob Miller, in the general election. Miller defeated Tarkanian in the general election. 2010 U.S. Senate election. Main article, United States Senate election in Nevada, 2010. In 2009, Tarkanian announced that he would run against Democratic U.S. Senator Harry Reid before other candidates entered the primary. Tarkanian was the front runner for the Republican nomination. Former Nevada Republican Chairwoman Sue Loden and former Assemblywoman Sharon Angle entered the primary field shortly after Tarkanian's announcement and quickly overtook him in the polls. However, polls comparing the hypothetical matches of the leading Republicans versus Reid indicated a slight edge for Tarkanian. In the average of three polls taken from May 28 to June 3, Tarkanian polled 2% higher than Loden and 3% higher than Angle against Reid. Those polls indicated Tarkanian had a lead of about 1% over Reid. Angle won the nomination with Tarkanian finishing third in the field. Angle ultimately lost the general election to Reid. 2012 congressional election. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections in Nevada, 2012. In January 2012, he announced he would run in the newly created Nevada's 4th congressional district. The district includes most of northern Clark County, as well as all or part of the rural counties of Esmeralda, Lincoln, Leon, Mineral, Nye, and White Pine. Obama is projected to have earned 56% of the vote here. In 2008 U.S. Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid defeated Republican Assemblywoman Sharon Angle by a 7-point margin, 51% to 44%, while Reid defeated her statewide by a 5-point margin racially. The white population is 62% and the African American population is 16%, which is higher than the other three districts. Hispanics are 27% of the district as far as party registration, 46% are registered Democrats, higher than the statewide average of 43%. Registered Republicans are 33% of the district, while they make up 35% statewide. In June 2012, a federal court issued a $17 million judgment against Tarkanian and his family in a California real estate deal gone bad. He issued a statement saying he would appeal in June 2012. Tarkanian won the Republican primary with 32% of the vote, defeating eight other candidates. The most notable of these was State Senator Barbara Sagosky, who won the endorsements of the party establishment. Tarkanian faced Democratic State Senate Majority Leader Stephen Horsford in the general election. He lost to Horsford 50% to 42%, although Tarkanian won the rural counties in the district by margins of better than 2 to 1. It was not enough to overcome a 28,800 vote deficit in the district's share of Clark County, home to 4/5 of the district's vote. 2016 congressional election. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections in Nevada, 2016. Tarkanian ran to represent Nevada's 3rd congressional district in the 2016 election. He won the Republican primary in June 2016, and faced Democrat Jacky Rosen in the November 2016 general election. Rosen won with 47% of the vote to Tarkanian's 46%. Personal life. In October 2001, Tarkanian married Amy Hansen. The couple lives in Las Vegas and they have 4 children. In 2011, Amy Tarkanian was elected chairwoman of the Nevada Republican Party, served about 8 months, and resigned in February 2012 during her husband's primary campaign. Electoral history. 2004 Nevada Senate election in Clark County District 11. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Michael A. Schneider 13,649 54%. Republican Danny Tarkanian 11,746 46%. Majority turnout. Democratic hold swing. 2006 Nevada Secretary of State election. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Ross Miller 279,510 487%. Republican Danny Tarkanian 232,705 406%. Independent American Janine Hansen 38,757 68%. None of these candidates. 22,666 40% majority turnout. Democratic hold swing. 2010 U.S. Senate Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Sharon Angle 70,422 401. Republican Sue Loden 45,871 261. Republican Danny Tarkanian 40,926 233. Republican John Chachas 6,925 39. Republican Chad Christensen 4,803 27. Republican none of these 3,018 Republican Bill Parson 1,483-08 Republican Gary Bernstein 698-04 Republican Garn Maybe 462-02 Republican Cecilia Stern 355-02 Republican Brian Nadale 235-01 Republican Terry Swoman 223-01 Republican Gary Marinch 178-01 Total votes 175,691 100-2012 Republican primary in Nevada's 4th Congressional District. Party candidate votes percent Republican Danny Tarkanian 7,605 315 Republican Barbara Sagoski 6,674 277 Republican Kenneth Wegner 5,069 210 Republican Dan Schwartz 2,728 113 Republican Kieran Hill 666 28 Republican Diana Anderson 607 25 Republican Mike De La Rosa 370 15 Republican Sid Zeller 252 10 Republican Robert X leads 165-07 total votes 24,136 100-2012 general election in Nevada's 4th Congressional District Party candidate votes percent Democratic Stephen A. Horsford 120,501 5,011 Republican Danny Tarkanian 101,261 4,211 Independent American Floyd Fitzgibbons 9,389 390 Libertarian Joseph P. Silvestri 9,341 388 Total votes 240,492 1,000 References Carrot Botkin, Ben June 14, 2016 GOP taps Tarkanian over Roberson in 3rd Congressional District Primary Las Vegas Review Journal retrieved June 16, 2016. Carrot https://washington.post/politics/live-updates/general-election/real-time-updates-on-the-2016-election-voting-and-race-results/democrat-jacqueline-rosen-projected-to-beat-daniel-tarkanian-nevadas-3rd-district/carrot-danny-tarkanian,
conservative columnist and political commentator,
Townhall.com August 27, 2009, retrieved September 21, 2011. Carrot Ball, Molly July 27, 2009 Tarkanian to get day in court Las Vegas Review Journal retrieved June 17, 2016. ReviewJournal.com LVRJ.com retrieved August 13, 2012. Financial Information Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission.